freaking bullshit. Now I gotta do that again. I'm playing a little too reckless right now. Heal myself up to a certain extent, get as close as I can without hurting myself. Perfect. Now, am I going for platinum? Oh, you mean yeah, like I'm trying to do it anyway. I'm trying to get everything done. I would like to be able to get everything done for this walkthrough, like get all the trophies and stuff. But yeah, but from what it looks like, this game's gonna be, quite the pain in the ass. Oh my god, I fell down again! No! Oh, I gotta sneeze. Hold on. Oh, I went away, fuck. I hate those types of sneezes. Like, oh, I gotta sneeze. Oh, no, it's gone. I hate that thing. I hate it. Come on! Oh my god, almost killed me! Nope. Nope. It almost had me again. I was like, nope, you're not kicking me this time. Mm-mm. Now that mage, wherever the hell it is, it's gotta go. I think it's right above me. Oh, no, it's not. I hate these zombie things. I really do. It's like each area of this of the map has annoying enemies that I don't like. Oh my god, where am I going? All right. Now where? Let's jump for it. Ooh. Well, at least I killed them. Now it's time for the mage. That gave me up. You're about to get it, motherfucker. Where are you? Come here! Oh, God. I can't keep up with him. He keeps moving too damn much. This one's a lot more tougher than the other ones that I fought so far. Stop moving. Yes! He's done! KO! Now I just gotta get rid of the stragglers. And keep on moving.
Oh god!
Oh wow, I just leveled up too, perfect. Alright, these determine the potency of Fidget's projectiles in the dust storm. I'm gonna increase the Fidget's thing one more time. Things seems to be very useful at this point. Where the heck am I going? Is there an end to this? Not you again! Why? Oh god. Bro, how much damage do you take?
No!
Oh! Oh my god, I'm burning. I don't know how I'm surviving. I really do not know how I'm living right now. By the skin of my teeth, I'm somehow managing to get by. It is the scariest feeling in the world. It really is. And I gotta keep doing this too until I get the remaining two pieces. This is gonna be one hell of a... Why are you... Oh my god, it's like the curse. It's like a curse, yo. These guys don't go away. Why do you come back? I thought I just slayed you! Go away! Like, for real, like, how many times do I gotta kill you? Yeah, I know that they can give me... They only can be killed by Fidget's attacks. It's just that they keep appearing. And they're really annoying. They just don't die. They just don't go away. They're like that one stalker that you have in your life where it just haunts you. She's just there. She just haunts you. No matter what you do, she's right there watching. That's what those wizards are like. They're just on you. Oh my god. Oh, merchant, thank god. Now I can buy some food. Okay, how the heck did I get in? How the heck did I clip into the wall? Alright, so... At least I'm regaining health slowly.
Ah, hello again, my friend. I suspected you would return.
You always suspect that. I just want food. I need more chicken. I'm out of chicken. Ah, just hit my hand on the desk. That hurt. Alright, so let's buy a couple of these. And then one measly hot dog. Okay, I get it. Watch my back, I know. I just stop talking. Cause every Oh my god. It's like a flurry of zombies, wizards, and all sorts of just crazy crap. Note added. Am I near a key? I'm guessing I can't reach that unless I have like double jump or something. Is there something here? Oh, something is up here. Wonder what it is. Oh, save point. That's it? There's nothing else? Oh, nope. Nope, I'm going the other way. As soon as I saw that house, nope. Uh-uh. I take my chances the other way, thank you. As soon as I saw the mansion, nope. I'm not ready. Not even a little bit. I'm so not ready to start crying like a little girl. No. Keep that to yourself, thank you. But I will be taking this treasure chest, though. Alright. Oh, look, a hot dog! I got more hot dogs! Alright. I'm guessing I need a double jump or something like that to get that one key. I guess. Oh well. Oh, that means I have no choice but to go back to the church. The mansion or whatever the heck that thing is. I don't want to go there. It's like asking for trouble. I'll just go this way first. To save me the trouble. The wicked blueprint. Wicked what? God. Alright, I'm gonna stop right here. Give me a second as I load up another footage.